like to go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough.
Here. Let me help.
Oh, thank you, dear.
These are supposed to be in Bay 7.
Sure. Sounds good.
Let us lie in wait for blood. Let us ambush the innocent without cause. God will not let this happen. No, he will not allow his creation to be led astray by these artificial demons. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. My brethren, we have to turn our backs on sin. We have to burn the anvil.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Welcome to Android Parking. androids are stealing our jobs.
Yeah! What
are you doing? Where the fuck you going, Tin Can?
Faster!
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
You damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
We can take your job next. Let's see how I like
it. Okay. Let's go, run along.
Are taking our place.
Yeah.
They're the androids!
Machines! Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to screw up.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Thank you.
Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah, I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know where. Right. TV on. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
And now to sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit, league negotiations are still ongoing over the possibility of allowing one Android player per squad. Debate rages as to whether the change would lead to more exciting matches or be the first step in making human players obsolete. CyberLife has...
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment figure up to 37.3.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife's role in the exceptional performance of the U.S. economy. She further announced that the Department of Defense will acquire 200,000 Android combat units as part of her increased military spending.
shit.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Seems you like reading. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.